This is the Gaumont British News, presenting the world to the world. The Queen Elizabeth brings to New York a welcome visitor, Mr. Winston Churchill, arriving for an 11-day stay, including an important international meeting in Boston. Looking fit and cheerful after the voyage, Mr. Churchill paid a warm tribute to American generosity.
This time I have this very great feeling of pleasure in being able to express the thanks, not only of Britain, but of Europe, for all you are doing for the world.